very nice stadium for tonight's contest between the North Hall Trojans and your very own Chesapeake War Eagles. The GHSA and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at all GHSA-sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. We thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at tonight's event. Your officials tonight from the Lanier Football Officials Association. Your referee tonight is Russ Nelson. Johnny Vickers is your umpire. Your linesman is Tim Barrett. Gerald Cox, the line judge. Stephen Caudell is the field judge. The side judge is William Dabney. And your electric clock operator is Stephen Busby, along with the 25-second clock operator, Vladimir Vigorero. Chesapeake Touchdown Club would like to take a moment to thank their presenting sponsors for their generous support of Chesapeake football throughout the year. Free Chapel, Titan Electric Georgia, Napa Auto Fitness, Subway on Mount Vernon Road, Smile Doctors, Papa's Pizza to Go, Northeast Georgia Rentals, Turner Wood & Smith, J&J Welding, Caudell Electric, M&R Equipment Rental, Delta Community Credit Union, and Stephanie Woodard, Solicitor General. War Eagle fans, if you notice, the Chesapeake flag hanging on the flagpole is the Chesapeake Spirit flag. At today's pep rally, the students competed to see who was the most spirited, and the winner today was the seniors. We're very thankful for our students and the pride that they take in their school. Character, courage, and commitment. This is who we are. This is what we believe, and this is the War Eagle way. Congratulations, seniors.
Yeah.
Please make welcome to War Eagle Stadium the 18th edition of the Chesapeake High School War Eagle Marching Band. The War Eagle Band is under the direction of Mr. Daniel Merck. Band staff includes Mr. Terry Schleister, Mr. Ernie Phillips, and Noah Merck. Color guard instructor is Miss Beth Talon. Percussion instructor is Mr. Mark Miller. Front ensemble instructor is Mr. Jose Garcia. This year's drum majors are Elizabeth Bravo, Jaden Clark, and Sarah Mejia. Band captains are Sarah Andrew and Kenneth Martinez. Let's hear it for the War Eagle Band! Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to please rise and remain standing for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of the national anthem performed by the War Eagle Band.
Thank you.
Chesney High School also will be hosting a community blood drive in conjunction with the American Red Cross to be held Tuesday, August the 27th from 8 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the upper gym area of the school. Faculty, parents, and community members will be moved into the head of the line when they arrive to donate to eliminate any extra wait time. Please make your plans to join us now on August the 27th. All you need to bring is your picture ID. Chesney Touchdown Club would like to also thank our additional sponsors, Soesby and Britt Orthodontics, Chick-fil-A, The Biscuit Barn, Jackson EMC, Reese Boat Lift and Dock Services, Wendy's, and IHOP in Dawsonville.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the back.
Jessica T. Eagle. Charles, pass incomplete and tip it out to Presley. Gonna bring up fourth down for the War Eagles. They'll send Roland on to punt. Fair gonna be set deep for the Trojans. War Eagle punt travels out of bounds to around the 42-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Is complete out to Fair. Caleb Carter on the defensive stop. Cross midfield to around the 48-yard line. It's a pickup of five for the Trojans. Brings up second and five. Fair escapes a tackle behind the line of scrimmage for a nice run across the 40-yard line. Corey on the stop for the War Eagles. Steps out of break, brought down at the 40-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Dickey on the carry. It's a gain of one. Bryant Eddy on the stop for Chesterfield. They bring up second and eight now for North Hall. Pitches out to Dickey, brought down by Carter for the Chesterfield. Short gain on the play, a gain of one to mark the ball at the 22-yard line. A pickup of one brings up second and nine for the Trojans. Rochester on the carry for the Trojans. Gerard on the stop for Chesapeake. They mark the ball at the 9-yard line of the first and goal for the Trojans. Hand off to Rochester. Robbie James on the stop for Chesapeake. Sanders flushed out of the pocket. No gain on the play. We mark the ball back at the 11-yard line. We'll bring up third down. Handoff to Rochester, takes the ball down to the 4-yard line, where they'll mark it. That'll be fourth and goal for the Trojans from the 4-yard line. It's fourth down, War Eagle fans. Yeah. Offsides going to be called against the War Eagles. Got to move the ball to around the 2.5-yard line. It'll be fourth and goal. It is now fourth and goal for the Trojans from the 2.5-yard line. Sanders hands in to Rochester, takes the ball into the end zone for a North Isle score. Thank you. PAT is up and good for the Trojans. Loss of one. Number 8, Luke Gunter on the stop for the Trojans. Brings up 2nd and 11 for Chastity. Charles pass is complete, connects with Wyatt Gould. Takes the ball up to the 34-yard line. It's a pickup of 8, brings up 3rd and 3 now for Chastity. Offside's going to be called against North Hall. That'll mark the ball out to the 39-yard line, and it's enough for a first down, War Eagles! Christian Charles keeps the ball across the 40-yard line. Micah Holman on the stop for the Trojans. He'll mark the ball at the 41. It's a gain of 1, brings up 2nd. Gain of 2, brings up 2nd and 8 now for Chastity. Charles' pass is intercepted. Return back to around the 39-yard line. Flag on the play at the far side of the field. Chastity. They mark the ball down to the 32-yard line. Will it be 1st and 10 for the Trojans?
Yeah.
pass is intercepted by Seth Presley. Brought down at the 4-yard line. What a first down, War Eagles! Would the 18-19 soccer teams please report to the track? Thank you. It'll be first and 10 from the 4-yard line for Chesapeake. Charles fakes the handoff, keeps the ball around the left side, carries about to near the 10-yard line as well to mark it. The pickup of 6 brings up 2nd and 4 for the War Eagles. Pass complete out to Caleb Carter. Scampers up near the 25-yard line. The touchdown at the 24. It's up for another first down. Down by Luke Gunter. Gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8 now for the War Eagles. Is complete out to Good, who steps out of bounds at the 35-yard line. And it's enough for another first down, War Eagles! Hand off to Gerard. Takes the ball across the 35, up to the 37-yard line. It's a gain of 2. Going to bring up 2nd and 8 now for the War Eagles. Is incomplete, deflected across the middle by Dalton Battle. No gain on the play. They bring up 3rd and 8 now for the War Eagles. Charles passes high, intended to Caleb Carter. Gonna bring up 4th down. Fair catch called by the Trojans at the 31-yard line. Flag on the play. penalties called against Chastity. They mark the ball all the way out to the 46-yard line. Will it be first and 10 for the Trojans? The first and 10 from the 46. Smith stopped behind the line of scrimmage by James for the War Eagles. It's a loss of one. That'll bring up second and 11 now for North Hall. Scrimmage at the 39-yard line. Initial stop before the War Eagles by Hunter Chambers. They bring up third and 16 for the Trojans. Fair catch called at the 33-yard line by the War Eagles with a first and 10.
Hey, y'all stay right here when we have a timeout.
Is incomplete, intended out at the 40-yard line to Presley. And they bring up second and 10. Rose keeps the ball to the 35-yard line. Battle on the stop for the Trojans. It's a gain of two, brings up third and eight now for the War Eagles. Is incomplete, intended out to Presley, defended by Ernest for the Trojans, and they're bringing up fourth down. Rolling on to punt for the War Eagles. Fair catch called by Fair at the 36-yard line for the Trojans, where they'll have it first and 10. Field called by the Trojans. We realize that some of the bands were playing, so we want to recognize once again, draw your attention to the south end of the field on the 20-yard line. We'd like to recognize the 2018 boys soccer team, who was the state runner-up. Also joining the team is the 2019 boys soccer Region 7 Grad A champions and Sweet 16. First and 10 from the 36-yard line for the Trojans. Handoff to Fair. Correction, handoff to Cody Smith. Trojans. Woodard once again on the defensive stop for Chastity. It's a gain of two. They bring up second and eight now for North Hall. The Trojans. They move the ball back to the 43-yard line. They bring up second and 14. Second and 13 now for the Trojans. Yeah. Mackey on the carry around the right side on the sweep. Holding going to be called on the Trojans. Take the ball back to the 31-yard line. Throughout the year for Chesapeake football. J&J Welding, Caldwell Electric, M&R Equipment Rental, Turner Wood and Smith, Delta Community Credit Union, Stephanie Woodard, Solicitor General. Also, we'd like to recognize our other sponsors, Sosby and Britt Orthodontics, Chick-fil-A, The Biscuit Barn, Jackson EMC, Reese Boat Lift and Dock Services, Wendy's, and IHOP in Dawsonville. Brown on to kickoff for North Hall. War Eagles will put Caleb Carter back deep. Carter returns. Turns the ball just across the 20-yard line. A mark it at the 21 will be first and 10 for Chesapeake. Is complete out to Elijah Pruitt. And mark the ball at the 30-yard line. It's a gain of 9, brings up second and 1 now for the War Eagles. Christian Charles keeps the ball around the right side, crosses the 35. A mark the ball to 36. It's enough for a first down, War Eagles! Hartnall's pass is complete. Out to the flat to Carter. No gain on the play, brings up second and 9. Christian Charles connects at the 47-yard line with number 15, Seth Presley. And it's enough for another first down, War Eagle. Timeout on the field called. Tonight's event is being brought to you by the Northeast Georgia Health System, the official hospital of Chesapeake High School Athletics. Visit mghs.com/ortho to learn how MGHS can keep you moving and keep you in the game. It'll be first and 10 for the War Eagles. Christian Charles keeps the ball around the right side. It's a gain of 2, up to the 49. That'll bring up 2nd and 8 now for Chesapeake. Off to Gerard. Stopped by Sullins for the Trojans. Official timeout called on the field. Looks like an official timeout called on the field. Chesapeake High School HOSA will be hosting a community blood drive in conjunction with the American Red Cross to be held Tuesday, August the 27th from 8 to 1:30. It's going to bring up 3rd and 8 now for the War Eagles. Charles passes incomplete. By number 18, Cody Smith for the Trojans. Going to bring up 4th and 8 now for Chesapeake. They'll send Roland on to punt. Set fair. Back to around the 25-yard line. Roland's kick travels to the 16-yard line where North Hall will have it first and 10. First and 10 for North Hall. Carry for the Trojans. Pick up a 5, brings up 2nd and 5. Stop for Chesterton. A gain of 4 brings up 3rd and 1 for North Hall. Speaking families and students on August the 27th from 5 to 7 in the cafeteria. Let us help you with the Infinite Campus, Canvas, and specific student information for each grade level. Please email Anna Diaz at hallco.org for more information. All are welcome and all information will be provided in both English and Spanish. Thank you. the ball from the 6-yard line up to around the 17, 18. Brought down by a host of Trojans. Looks like they'll mark the ball around the 13. About the 13-yard line. Will it be first and 10? Correction, from the 18-yard line. First and 10 for Chesapeake. Pass is incomplete. Flag on the play. Pass interference going to be called against the Trojans. Brings the ball out to the 33-yard line. It'll be first down, War Eagles. Charles, pass is complete out to Seth Presley. Pushed out of bounds around the 41-yard line. It's a pickup of 8, brings up 2nd and 2 now for Chesapeake. Charles keeps the ball around the right side, runs out of bounds. At the 40-yard line, it's a loss of 1, brings up 3rd and 3 for the War Eagles. Charles' pass is incomplete. Holding going to be called against Chesapeake. Incomplete pass. Penalties declined. Bring up 4th down now for the War Eagles. Rolling on to punt for Chesapeake. Fair is going to be set deep for the Trojans. Ball goes out of bounds around the 37-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Trojans. False start called against the Trojans. That'll back them up 5. It'll bring up 1st and 15. Sanders brought down in the backfield. Jesus Aguilera is on the stop for Chastity. To bring up second and 22 for the Trojans. Dickey on the carry, brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Geronimo Marin. Mark the ball back at the 22-yard line. It'll be third and 25 now for the Trojans. Smith on the run, fumble recovered by Presley for the War Eagles. Returns the ball out to the 36-yard line. Want to be first down, War Eagles. Charles' pass is incomplete. Intended out to Presley. Bring up second and 10 for Chastity. Is tipped at the line of scrimmage, recovered by Chastity. Back at the, move the ball back to the 45-yard line.
What? I got embarrassed like that.
Bring up third and 19. Pass intended out to Presley, incomplete. They bring up fourth down for Chastity. Rolling on the punt for the War Eagles. Farrell being set deep around the 14-yard line for North Hall. Fair catch called at the 15-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Nice run for the Trojans up across the 35 to the 36, first and 10. Handoff to Fair around the right side, brought down near the 30-yard line. Chambers on the stop for Chesterton. They bring up first and 10 from the 33-yard line now for the Trojans. Hand off to Rochester, short gain on the play. Carries the ball to the 30-yard line. It's a gain of two. They bring up second and 8 now for the Trojans. Sanders keeps the ball around the right side, runs out of bounds, around the 25-yard line. Going to bring up third and 3 now for the Trojans. Off to Fair up the middle. Aguilera's and Woodard on for the stop at the 21-yard line. Timeout called on the field. Once again, War Eagle fans, tonight's events brought to you by Northeast Georgia Health System. It is the official hospital of Chesty High School Athletics. Be sure to visit mghs.com/ortho to learn how MGHS can keep you moving and keep you in the game. The Trojans pick up enough for a first down. It'll be first and 10. Timeout now on the field called by the War Eagles. Again, the Chesty Touchdown Club would like to recognize our presenting sponsors for their generous support throughout the year of Chesty football. Free Chapel, Titan Electric Georgia, Napa Auto Fitness, Subway, Mount Vernon Road, Smile Doctors, Papa's Pizza to Go, Northeast Georgia Rentals, Turner Wood & Smith, J&J Welding, Caldwell Electric, M&R Equipment Rental, Delta Community Credit Union, and Stephanie Woodard, Solicitor General. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Hand off to Dickey. Takes the ball into the end zone for a Trojan score. Trojan PAT is blocked, no good.
Freezer!
With 2 minutes remaining in the first half, Johnson 21, Fort Oglethorpe 20. Brown to kick off for the Trojans. Return for the War Eagles out to the 35-yard line to end the first half.
Good evening. Tonight, the North Hall Marching Trojans are excited to present their 2019 halftime show entitled Scorned. Because not every tune falls into a love song. Tonight's performance will feature segments from popular hits stretching back decades, including tracks by the legendary band Bon Jovi, a cover of Gloria Jones by the duo Soft Cell, supergroup The Backstreet Boys, and pop diva Lady Gaga. Drum majors John Orr and Molly Light, is your band ready? Marching Trojans, you may take the field. Thank you. Coordinating the three are Sherry Lee and Anna Bender, assisting with percussion are Karen Bryce and Eli Lloyd. Ron Head, Larry Support for the program. 1,000 thank yous for the parents, alumni, and community members who have worked diligently with the band, both in preparation for and execution of tonight's performance. This is Norwood Hall.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the 18th edition of the Chesapeake High School War Eagle Marching Band. The band is under the good direction of Elizabeth Bravo, Jane Clark, and Sarah Mejia. This year's band captains are Sarah Andrew and Kenneth Martinez. Tonight's show is entitled Starry Night, with Heavenly Peace, Cosmic Collision, Shooting Stars, and How I Wonder. Tonight's soloists include Anthony Mendoza, Sarah Andrew, Jackie Herrera, Nathan Davis, and Kate Sexton. Let's hear it for the War Eagle Marching Band.
I can't begin to know, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Don't seem so long. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Touching warm, reaching out, touching me.
Updated scores from around the area. At halftime, Gainesville 17, Mary Persons 14. Halftime, Commerce 21, West Hall 10. At halftime, it's Johnson 21, Oglethorpe 20. Lumpkin 22, East Jackson 12. Habersham Central 13, Dawson County 13. At halftime, it's Fannin County 41, Gilmer 3. At halftime, it's Flowery Branch 42, East Hall 0. Trojans will receive to begin the second half. Thank you. Pruitt on to kick off to begin the second half for the War Eagles. Finally tripped up by the kicker, Pruitt. Fair returns the ball out to the 40-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Keeps the ball over center, takes the ball out to the 26-yard line. Gerard on the stop for Chesapeake. Going to bring up first and 10 from the 26-yard line for North Hall. Around the left side. James on the stop for Chesapeake. It's a gain of 9, brings up second and 1 now for the Trojans. Off to Rochester. Carries the ball across the 15 to the 14-yard line is where the mark it. Be first and 10 from the 14-yard line for the Trojans. Going to be called against the Trojans. Take the ball back to the 19-yard line. Going to be first and 15. Sanders snuffed out of the pocket. This pass is intended out to Cody Smith. Incomplete. Brings up second and 15 now for the Trojans.
Thank you.
Sanders is flushed out of the pocket. Pass is incomplete. Going to be called for intentional grounding. Loss of down, to bring up third down. Third and 32. Smith with the carry. To the 36-yard line. Going to bring up fourth down for the Trojans. Carter back deep for the Chesterteam. Trojan punt travels just shy of the 10-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the War Eagles. Christian Charles with the keeper across the 20-yard line to the 21. It's enough for a first down, War Eagles! Charles' pass is incomplete, knocked down at the line of scrimmage. Nixon on the defensive play for the Trojans. Brings up second and 10. Charles keeps the ball around the right side. Across the 25 to the 26-yard line. It's a gain of 5, brings up 3rd and 5 now for Chesterteam. Pass is complete out to Carter at the 29-yard line. It'll be shy of the first down, and they bring up 4th and 2 now for Chesterteam. War Eagles will send Roland on the punt. Trojans will send Fair back to get set around the 40-yard line. Fair catch called at the 42 by the Trojans. They'll have it first and 10. James on the initial stop for Chestertee. Takes the ball to the 45-yard line. They'll mark it at the 46. Call it a gain of 4. Brings up 2nd and 6 now for the Trojans. For Chestertee. Takes the ball out to the 38-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans from the 38. False start called against North Hall. They'll move the ball back 5 yards. It'll be first and 15 now for the Trojans. To Fair. Gerard and Woodard on the stop for the War Eagles. It's a gain of 4, brings up 2nd and 6 now for the Trojans. They mark the ball at the 34-yard line. Sanders keeps the ball over center. Hit at the line by Bryant Eddy. It's a gain of 5. Brings up 3rd and 1 now for the Trojans from the 29-yard line. Side pushed out of bounds by Gerard. They marked the ball at the 18-yard line where it's 1st and 10 for the Trojans. Handoff to Fair. Eddie on the stop. It's a gain of two. Brings up second and eight for the Trojans. Snap on the play. Recovered by Dickey. Christian Charles on the defensive play for Chesity. Brought down back at the 24-yard line. That'll bring up third and 15 now for the Trojans. Dickey on the carry, hit by Rowland for the War Eagles. Takes the ball to the 24-yard. They mark the ball to the 24-yard line. It'll be fourth and 14. North Hall send Luke Brown in for a field goal attempt. Brown's attempt is no good, wide to the left. It'll be first and 10 for the War Eagles from the 24-yard line. Correction, from the 20-yard line. Charles fakes the pass, keeps the ball. Stop behind the line of scrimmage. Hawthorne on the stop. A loss of one brings up second and 11. Charles' pass is incomplete and tip it out to Presley. Flag on the play. Pass interference going to be called against the Trojans. That'll bring the ball out to the 33 and a half yard line. It's enough for a first down, War Eagles. Charles stopped it at the 35 yard line. Nixon on the stop for the Trojans, a gain of one. Official timeout on the field. And there you are, set for play. They mark the ball at the 35, gain of one brings up second and nine for Chesity. Charles' pass intended out to Presley. Incomplete. Brings up third and nine for the War Eagles. Charles passes complete out to Carter at the 44-yard line. First down, War Eagles. Charles with the keeper, tripped up by Nixon for the Trojans. Short gain on the play, will say 1 yard, and brings up second and nine for the War Eagles. Chesapeake Touchdown Club would like to recognize and thank our presenting sponsors for their generous support throughout the year of Chesapeake football. Free Chapel, Titan Electric, Georgia, Napa Auto Fitness, Subway on Mount Vernon Road, Smile Doctors, Papa's Pizza to Go, Northeast Georgia Rentals, Turner Wood & Smith Insurance, J&J Welding, Caldwell Electric, M&R Rental, Delta Community Credit Union, and Stephanie Woodard, Solicitor General. I'd also like to recognize Sosby and Brent Orthodontics, Chick-fil-A, The Biscuit Barn, Jackson EMC, Reese Boatlift and Dock Services, Wendy's, and IHOP in Dawsonville. Pruitt places the ball at the 40-yard line to kick off for the War Eagles. Trojans out to the 39-yard line, where the North Hall will have it first and 10. The 45 to the 47-yard line to end the third quarter. scores in the third quarter. Gainesville 27, Mary Persons 21. In the third quarter, it's Flowery Branch 45, East Hall 0. Second Rochester with the carry for North Hall. Fumble on the play, recovered by the War Eagles at the 48-yard line, and it'll be first and 10 for the War Eagles. Another updated score in the third quarter. It's Johnson 29, Oglethorpe 20. Dawson County 20, Hab Central 13. It'll be first and 10 from the 48-yard line for Chesapeake. Hunter Chambers carries the ball up to the 42-yard line. And it's enough for a first down, War Eagles! Charles fakes the handoff to Chambers, keeps the ball himself to the 40-yard line. It's a pickup of two. Bring up second and eight for Chesapeake. Sullins on the stop for the Trojans. Pass is incomplete. Nice defensive play by Trey Sanders for the Trojans. That'll bring up third and eight. Scrambles around in the backfield. Brought down by Benson from the Trojans. Fourth down for Chesapeake. They'll send rolling in to punt. The Trojans will set fair back deep, set around the 20-yard line. Fair calls for the fair catch at the 20-yard line, where the Trojans will have it first and 10. Dickey with the carry for the Trojans. Brought down by Gerard for Chesapeake. Pickup of eight on the play brings up second and two for the Trojans. Thank you. for the Trojans up to the 30-yard line. Jennings on the stop for the Raiders. Official timeout called on the field. Shaking up on the play. It'll be first and 10 from the 30-yard line for the Trojans. Start called against North Hall. That'll move it back 5 yards. It'll be first and 15. Fair. North Hall Trojans shaking up on the play. Pass is incomplete. That'll bring up third and 13 for the Trojans. Substitution called against the Trojans. They move it back 5 yards and bring up third and 18 now for North Hall. The for the Trojans. Caleb Carter on the defensive stop for Chesity. It's a loss of four. It'll bring up fourth and 22 for the Trojans. Holtz in on the punting unit. Chesity will set Carter back deep. Trojan punt travels out of bounds at the 46-yard line, where Chesity will have it first and 10. Around the left side, runs out of bounds around the 44-yard line. Short gain of two brings up second and eight now for the War Eagles. Charles' pass is complete. He connects with Seth Presley. Christian Charles keeps the ball up the middle. Coleman on the stop for the Trojans brings up second and eight for Chesity. Charles pass complete around the 25-yard line to Presley. But mark it at the 26. That'll bring up third and three now for the War Eagles. Charles keeps the ball to around the 22-yard line. Picks up enough yardage for another. First down, War Eagles! Touchdown! In the fourth quarter, it's Lanier 21, Peachtree Ridge 14. In the fourth quarter, Gainesville 27, Mary Persons 21. In the fourth quarter, it's Flowery Branch 47, East Hall 0. Late in the third, it's Commerce 35, West Hall 10. Pruitt on to kick off for the War Eagles. Farrell set deep around the 15-yard line for the Trojans. Catch caught at the 17-yard line. Will be first and 10 from the 17 for the Trojans. From the 35. Sanders keeps the ball over center to the 37-yard line. This just in, hamburgers and hot dogs, all half price now at the concession stand. Get them while they last. Third down from the 37-yard line for the Trojans. Robbie James shoots the gap for a nice defensive play for Chesterton. Of two on the play. Ball on the field by Chesterton. Moves the ball back to the 34-yard line. It'll be fourth and 10 now for North Hall. Thank you. Trojans set the punt. Fair catch called by Carter for the War Eagles at the 33-yard line. Start call against Chesterton. They'll move them back 5 yards. It'll be first and 15. Pass is incomplete, intended out to Carter. Bring up second and 15. Christian Charles with a nice scamper out to the 40-yard line. Third and three for the War Eagles from the 40-yard line. Charles pass is knocked down at the line of scrimmage. Luke Gunter on the nice defensive play for the Trojans. That'll bring up fourth and three now for Chesterton. Charles passes incomplete out to Presley. And then up third and 10 now for the War Eagles. Once again, incomplete, intended out to Presley. They bring up fourth down from midfield for the War Eagles. pass is incomplete. The Trojans will take over on downs from midfield, or it'll be first and 10.
Yeah.
Offside's called against Chesterton. Moves the ball down to the 4-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Trojans from the 4. Touchdown Club would definitely like to thank our presenting sponsors for their generous support throughout the year of Chesity football. Stephanie Woodard, Solicitor General, Delta Community Credit Union, M&R Equipment Rental, Caldwell Electric, J&J Welding, Turner Wood Smith Insurance, Northeast Georgia Rentals, Papa's Pizza, Smile. Thank you. kickoff up to the 26-yard line. Well, the Warriors will have it once again, first and 10. Pass is incomplete, intended out to Presley. We'll bring up second and 10 now for Chesterton. Connects around the 36-yard line with Caleb Carter for the War Eagles. Enough for a first down, War Eagles. Official timeout called on the field, shaking up Trojan on the play. Round of applause for shaking up Trojan number 18, Cody Smith, on the play. The first and 10 for Chesterton. Keeps the ball up to the 44-yard line. Pickup of 7 brings second and 3. Charles passes complete to Presley up to the 31-yard line. First down, War Eagles! Charles gets a snap. Incomplete pass. They bring up second and 10 from the 31-yard line for the War Eagles. Connects once again across the middle to Caleb Carter at the 16-yard line, and it's enough for another first down, War Eagles. Charles' pass into the end zone is incomplete, intended out to Presley, and that'll be the end of tonight's game. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for visiting and your attention.
Classsroom.